Everything's beautiful, beautiful now.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video. I'm vlogging today. A lot of exciting things has been happening in my life. For one, if you don't know already, we're pregnant. We're having a baby. Pregnant. Yes, you are. We're team. Having a baby. I'm 15 weeks today, so I'm like halfway through my fourth month. So time is flying, and we're on our way to IKEA right now because we're gonna move in December to a new apartment, and we just need to like look around at like the furniture and stuff. And I really want an IKEA hot dog. If you never had an IKEA hot dog, get it because it's so good. We made it to IKEA, and first things first, we had to get the hot dog. I'm so excited! And we got chips. We gotta cheers our hot dog.
So today I'm gonna show you guys our bathroom. Come over here, you see we have the bathtub. They got a pure ceramic tile, you know, very expensive. You can find that online. Right over here, we have these plants. We grew these naturally in the backyard. Two for one. Over here, we have a fire pit. This fire pit is made out of pure stone from the Ice Age. And then if you come over here, handmade candles. If you look here, put something there. Then right here, if you look at our sink, pure water, you know, straight from the islands of Fiji. And then, you know, our finishing touches, look in our drawers, where we have all our brushes, utensils, and toiletries. Well, thank you so much for coming and visiting our house.
Thanks for the tour. We're still in IKEA. We're in like the bathroom accessories area. We're getting some kitchen and bathroom accessories because every furniture piece we wanted is temporarily out of stock. This is what we have so far. We're leaving IKEA. We got some things. We're loading up the car. Now we're about to go to Home Goods just to find, like, you know, some more house accessories. So we're looking for a shoe rack. I'm thinking this one has like the apartment we possibly will get, most likely, has like an entryway for to go up the stairs, and the stairs is carpet. No dirty carpets at our house. Everyone gotta take their shoes off, okay?
I see it.
So I'm thinking this one.
It's nice.
It's nice because it has like the little bit of wood. If anything, like maybe we can spray paint this white.
It's a lot of work.
No, it's not. Because like I hate black furniture. But it's like not that important because it's by the door. But still, aesthetic is everything, you know? And Justin likes doing projects.
Mm.
He does, so. Eyes look creepy. We're home now, guys. It was quite a long day of shopping. Justin heated me up some mac and cheese. My pregnancy cravings have been anything with cheese. So mac and cheese, grilled cheese, cheese quesadillas, just cheese everything. And mangoes, anything mango, mostly mango ices. and apples and salad and just pretty much like what I've been craving.